I'm going on and finishing the oracle messages for every zodiac, and I'm starting with Gemini. Okay, Gemini. So,
yeah.
So, let's see what the oracle has for you. So, the first card that I got was Five of Cups. We got Five of Cups in reversed, and Justice in reversed, and the Hermit in reversed. Okay, so now together I feel that you're going through some personal setback. You might feel defeated and disappointed. You might also be feeling that you have not achieved a lot in life, and I feel that it is not because you are actually like that, but it is because somebody in your life is, it can be outside influences or within your family, I feel that they are not being fair to you. There is this very clear theme of unjustness, unfairness, lack of accountability going on here, and you personally might feel that you have not amounted to anything in life. You might feel that whatever work you have done till now does not amount to anything whatsoever.
Sorry for the glitch.
Coming back, like I was saying, you're going through something personal, a personal setback. You might be feeling like a failure or something or the other is not in your favor, and it is because of your surroundings, and I don't really feel that it's really your energy, but you're really mourning over it, or you might be facing, but okay, this is emotional things, this is not related to work or anything, it's about your emotional being, your emotional body. And you need a little bit of positive energy in your life right now. Tarot is suggesting that you need to go into your hermit mode. You need to isolate yourself and only listen to yourself for some time. Not only that, you also need to connect to your intuition. And also hidden things are coming to light, because the moon card is often with the full moon. And also just keep a lookout for this full moon, which is on 3rd August, right? Yeah, look out for the full moon, do a full moon ritual and release everything that's not working out for you. Another thing, prosperity is coming towards you. Don't worry, even though if you feel people around you have not recognized you for your brilliance, it's all right. It may be that they have and they're being jealous and envious of you. They're not telling you anything. Okay, that's very much possible. So wait for it, because prosperity is coming towards you. Not only that, spirit is clearly asking you to use music for manifestations. To manifest rapidly, think of your desire while you chant, hum, sing or play music. Guys, when we want to manifest or when we feel with intensity and we use the music or we use vibrations, right, like playing music or chanting, like even just saying om, it really aligns all your chakras together and everything that is unbalanced comes back to balance. Okay, so these small or big things will keep happening, don't worry about it. I get it, this feeling of, and actually you're mourning over it, and it's okay, I understand, but this is also a deeper indication to the fact that there are certain things that we need to do, there are certain things that we need to heal. If you're paying attention to so much to the outside voices, when the hell will you have time to think of your inside voices? What's your voice telling you to do? And Gemini, your astrological sign is always associated with throat chakra, communication. Either you need to communicate it out, and if you are unable to communicate it out, you need to move away from that place, at least mentally and emotionally, okay? Because I know moving right now is a little difficult. So, that, okay? extra messages for you, Gemini. I'll maybe pull out some clarifiers. This guy wants to jump out. New exercise program. So maybe you need to work out. Maybe this emotional thing, maybe you have slipped into depression or anything. I think it's you need to change your energy. So dance is a form of when you can change your energy. Exercise is one way but you can change your energy. So yeah, there are a lot of things, okay? Don't worry, don't stress about it, okay? Give me two more cards, spirit. Okay, self-care. What was I saying? Self-care. All right, you need to start taking better care of yourself. And one of the things that you really need to do when you take care of yourself, it is that you need to start listening to your inner voice. You need to pay more attention, and more than attention, you need to give more importance to what you feel and think, okay guys? Because this is something which is very, very, very important. We cannot float by life and become the best version of ourselves if we keep listening and heeding to someone else. Sobriety. Are you guys indulging more in substances right now? Are you off track with your diet, or are you consuming BS content on YouTube? Are you indulging in negative, lower vibrational, dense, heavy energies? Are you taking in, by that I mean you can consume things that are not the best for your mental health. You can keep consuming fear and hate in the media. You can keep consuming gossip, page 3 news, and it's filled with it right now. Big things that I need to tell you, that the biggest thing that I need to tell you is that you need to take care of yourself, and you need to move past the entire phase of doubting yourself. Because my dear Geminis, you are gods unto within yourself. Wrong grammar, but yes. And it's not just you, it's all of us. We just don't recognize the blinding light that we all carry, because we've just been like told that no, you're not supposed to be this way, you're supposed to be some other way, blah 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 blah. So that's about it for you, Gemini. If you like the reading, please comment down below and subscribe to the channel. This channel is growing bit by bit by bit, and I'm so glad that you all resonate with my work. Thank you so much, Gemini.